that. And a great effort there by Oladipo to save it.
Pacers force the turnover. And in the corner is Bogdanović, who cans the three. He's hit 7 of his first 9.
Very good cut there by Bogdanović. And a good find on the part of CJ.
Collison, Bogdanović.
Love the speed. Love the speed by Vic, by DC. Pushed it up. Defense couldn't get there. The same thing that the Wolves effectively were doing to the
Pacers. Here's Bogdanović in the lane. Got it.
Well, they're not going to force him to play. That's for sure. They're going to take their time with him. Good to see Bogey get a basket going.
They advance the ball up, and Bogdanović for 3.
Nice job advancing it, because Okogie was the one that caused the action on the one.
Minnesota to open the fourth quarter.
What a heck of an offensive play there by Jane. Against Jane, as Bogey was able to go and do a nice little jackknife to get it on the glass. How about that with Bogey? Off the backboard.
Indiana needed something to go right.
Thank you. He knocks down.
Bogdanović, another 3.
Love
and a
it.
Big night for Bogey. He's got 20. And this is one of those rare nights where he has a big night and the Pacers aren't having success.